here. I'm resisting and protesting in solidarity with Jews, trans people,